Now this is what I want for my birthday.
Hot sauce on the grouper.
You know, I would really like to go on a safari.
Uh-huh. What?
I want a new BMW.
That's nice.
I want some diamond earrings.
Uh-huh. What else?
And I do like Prada shoes.
Woman, you better stop your foolishness.
I'd really love a red Ferrari. How about a trip?
Woman, stop talking. Trip.
I think so.
Well, trip yourself.
How about a trip?
No, I can't afford all this foolishness you're asking me for.
How about a trip to Mexico?
Perks
or Bravo.
Bravo.
How about a party in Hawaii?
You know my love for you is strong. And I would never do you wrong. Cheap man,
oh,
I give and do all I can. Please don't be difficult. Don't expect the impossible. Like a lemon, you need.
I can't afford that.
A party in Hawaii.
Just can't afford it.
How about the Bahamas? You know, France is very, very romantic. After all, it is my birthday.
I took tomorrow off from work so we can stay out all night. We could dance and have lots of fun. Go skinny dipping when we're done. You know I cannot give. Like a BMW,
I can't afford that.
A Hummer Ocean Blue,
I can't afford that.
A trip to Bravo,
I can't afford that.
Or maybe Abaco,
I can't afford that.
But we can celebrate your birthday
all night long.
Birthday, so the first thing I'm gonna do is take you down West End. I'm gonna buy some kung fu, gonna eat some kung salad, we're gonna look for some stew fish and Johnny cake, or maybe some stew kung and Johnny cake, and maybe you'll like some grits with that. I don't know. Come on, my girl, today's your birthday. I'm gonna try and do whatever it is to keep a smile on your face. You know what I mean?
Something to eat. Come on, girl.
Let's go.